sleeps. She actually goes on my back porch. And waits for me to come out. And she runs over to the fence, crawls through it, and then waits for me to put the food down. And she comes back over. Pretty little thing. Yeah. At first she was real skittish. Now she knows she's safe. I've come out real early in the morning, 3:30 in the morning, 4 o'clock. She's sleeping on the back porch, all curled up. A little ball, just waiting. I slide the door open, she jumps up and runs away a little bit. But not like at first, not afraid. She is a doll though. Now my daughter's like, you gotta feed the cat. Look at her. She's gonna starve to death if you don't feed her. I'm like, oh, you look pretty fucking healthy to me. That's a pretty cat, and you gotta take care of God's creatures. You know, you gotta. And she'll come back tonight about 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock for supper time.